Welcome to Tenorshare channel. If you want to trick your location on iOS device, I highly recommended you to use Tenorshare iAnyGo. This tool allows you to share fake locations via teleporting or simulating a fake location. Let's get started. Feature 1. Change location. Download iAnyGo on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. Launch iAnyGo. Choose change location. Click enter. Then you can search any place you want in search bar. Once you confirm, tap start to modify. Your fake location will be shown. Feature 2. Single spot movement. Go back to home page. Choose the second icon, single spot movement. Click enter. Then you can select the start and end point. Choose the speed, then tap start to move. Then you're moving along the planned route at a specified speed on the live location. Feature 3. Multi-spot movement. If you want to go to more spot, then you can choose the third icon. In this way, you can select the locations one by one. Also choose the speed. Then tap start to move. Now you are moved point by point on the live location. If you want to get back to the real location, tap the icon on the lower right corner. Then your iPhone will restart and back to the real location on your device without data loss. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.